Hello everyone and welcome to Toyland channel. Today we have two diecast cars from Disney movie Pixar Cars. The first one is a Sputter stop car number 92, and the second one we have a Transberry juice, the car number 63. So let's close a look how it looks like a back of the packaging. Here we have another Disney Pixar Cars. Okay, let's open up the box and see how it looks like. Let's first open a Sputter stop number 92 car. It has a silicone rubber tires, drives very smoothly, so let's open up the Transberry juice car, number 63. This one has actually plastic wheels, compared to the Sputter stop has a silicone rubber wheels. This one is more sturdier, looks like. It's also die cast, very beautiful color and designs. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video and I'll see you tomorrow with the new toys.